Is there a trick that got away, one you could never perfect? Hey, I'm Tony Hawk. I'm a professional skateboarder, a philanthropist, CEO, and most importantly, father.
Small talk, Tony Hawk, take one.
More peanut butter, more jelly.
Ha! I think peanut butter is more versatile, so I'm gonna go more peanut butter.
Chinese or Mexican food?
I live in Southern California, so I'm gonna go with Mexican food.
Christmas or Halloween?
Oh, that's a good question. Wow. It's more likely that we get to see family during Christmas, but Halloween is more fun.
Bubble bath or hot shower?
A hot shower. I can't wait for the tub to fill.
Sweet or sour?
Ooh, it depends on the AM or PM. I don't know which is which, but I'm gonna go with sweet.
Pizza, bagels or rolls?
Pizza, bagels, bagel bites, baby!
Books or movies?
Movies, planes.
Music or podcast?
Music.
Flight or super strength?
Oh man, if I had the power of flight, I would not be sitting on planes anymore. I'd be getting places faster. Bring the power of flight to me, please.
Dogs or cats?
I used to say cats, but we have a household with one dog and one neurotic cat, and the dog is our favorite.
Vinyl or digital?
Vinyl for collecting, digital for everything.
Back sleeper, tummy sleeper, or side sleeper?
I'm a back sleeper only because I've had so much trauma to my neck. It's the only one that really feels comfortable. Wham.
Knock knock joke or one-liner?
One-liner. You gotta have wit. You gotta be quick.
Want to know how broke I am?
How broke are you?
I once got married just for the rice.
Is that a one-liner? If your last name wasn't Hawk, what animal would you want it to be? I don't know. I really liked giraffes as a kid, but I don't think I'd want my name to be giraffe. How about wombat? Wombats are like super funny and grouchy. I would want to be one in a different life. Is there a trick that got away, one you could never perfect? I always wanted to do an Ollie 720, and I still believe it's possible. I think that I'm not physically capable of that anymore, but I do believe that there is some transition skater out there that can figure out how to spin around twice without grabbing his board on a vert ramp. Elliot Sloan, looking at you. Proudest skating achievement, being 50 and still being a pro skater. What is the first thing you do in the morning? First thing I do in the morning is check notifications, see if there's any emergencies going on in my life, and then make coffee. Weirdest autograph I've ever given. The weirdest fan interaction. The weirdest fan interaction was a guy saw me at the urinal, was excited to see me. What's up, Tony Hawk, hey! And literally held out his hand to shake his hand while I was at the urinal. And he could not, like, he couldn't get out of himself to realize that was not the appropriate time to get a handshake. You've got this new mobile game coming out called Tony Hawk's Skate Jam. What can we expect from the game? Well, you can expect the same kind of gameplay and excitement that you might have found with my previous titles, but all on a mobile device and online tournaments. Free to download, and a lot of high scoring combos, and bring it. I'm out there. Come on, let's jam.
Top five skate parks.
Really? Top five skate parks? Let's see. Well, Woodward Skate Camp has everything, two of everything, so I gotta go with that. Compton Skate Park's close to my heart because it was one of the ones that we fully funded on behalf of my foundation, Tony Hawk Foundation. Big O Skate Park was in Orange County when I was growing up. I never got to go there very much, but they had a snake run in the back with a little channel bowl, and it was one of my favorite things. No one else ever skated it, but I still remember it well. And Del Mar Skate Park is where I was born and raised, and where a lot of my formative years were spent. It's where I had my first kiss. It's where I did my first McTwist. So it means a lot to me, Del Mar Skate Park. Number one is my ramp. That's it.
Top four favorite movies.
Oh man, you were just coming with the heat. Starship Troopers is one of the greatest movies of all time. Yes, it's terrible, but it's great. It's not so bad it's good, it's actually good. Beetlejuice is always one of the tops. It is the season. Scrooged is an amazing movie. And I'm just digging up the 80s here, but Fast Times at Ridgemont High.
Top three favorite things to do when you're not skating.
I don't know if it's my favorite thing to do, but driving kids around is one of the things I do a lot, and it gives me some quality time with them one-on-one. So it does become my favorite thing, but I'm just basically their Uber driver all the time. Watching movies and The number one thing to do when I am not skating is eat. I eat all the time and it drives the rest of my family crazy.
Top two pieces of skating equipment.
The skateboard and the confidence.
And finally, the top one trick from your video games that you can't do in real life.
Man, that's... All right. The top trick from my video games that I can't do in real life is not an extremely hard trick for others, but I've never made one. Inward heel flip. Can't do it. I've tried. I'm 50. That ship has sailed. I wish I had done one sometime in my life, but can't make it.
That's absolutely awesome.
The saddest part about this is that Justin Bieber can do inward heels. I'm out of here. Thanks for watching. Click the link in the description below for a free download of Tony Hawk's Skate Jam.